Good evening, and welcome to this virtual mini-concert by the Larimer Chorale. My name is Mike Krieger. I'm the director of the chorale, and I'm speaking to you from my home office in Denver, Colorado. I'd like to thank you for your patronage and support and your interest in the chorale during this pandemic time, and to tell you a little bit about the music that you're going to hear tonight. Last March, we were in the process of rehearsing a relatively new choral masterwork based on the Diary of Anne Frank. It's called Annalise by James Whitborn. We got one dress rehearsal in with our guest soloist and our instrumentalists, and at that point then, the governor shut down all large gatherings and large spaces, so we had to cancel the concert. We also had to cancel the fourth concert of our season, which was called The Greatest Generation, and we were going to be saluting World War II veterans in particular, but all veterans, and thank them for their service, and we were going to take the music on a concert tour to France, where we were going to sing at sites along the Normandy shore, in Saint-Mère-Église, in Paris, and then also in Bastogne. Needless to say, we had to cancel that trip. And so here we are in October of 2020. What's a choir like the Larimer Chorale to do in the time of a pandemic? We had multiple town hall meetings with our singers this summer, and we decided on several courses of action. The first was that we would stay active and we would do what it takes to keep our organization alive and thriving. The singers themselves decided to divide up into a chorus that would like to rehearse outdoors and live and in person. We had about 40 singers choose to do that. And then the remaining singers participated virtually by making recordings of pieces, sending them in, having them technically produced, and then presented to you, our audience. And that's what you're going to hear tonight. The Open Air Singers sang a concert at the Lyric Cinema in Fort Collins. We were allowed to have an audience of 60, and we sold out. We managed to avoid the smoke and sang before it got too cold and too dark. It was great to hear live choral music. The first piece on tonight's virtual mini-concert is from Annalise by James Whitborn. It is the chorus, Let Me Out. And I've chosen to read just a little bit from the Anne Frank diary before we sing the actual chorus. Our second piece is a setting of America the Beautiful by Cecil Effinger called An American Hymn. And it's a wonderful salute and in many ways, the text provides a conscience for our country, that text by Kathy Bates, the music by Samuel Ward, again arranged by Cecil Effinger. The final piece that we'll present to you tonight is an arrangement of Bridge Over Troubled Water, the Simon and Garfunkel classic, in a wonderful arrangement by Mark Hayes. This is our tribute to first responders, doctors, nurses, healthcare workers, all of those who've had to put themselves on the line to keep our society functioning, to keep people safe, to discover as much as they can about COVID-19. It's been a difficult proposition for them, and this is our salute and our thanks. The pianist and organist on tonight's mini concert is the wonderful Alice Crawford, and we've had technical assistance from Caden Lane, who did the mixing of the Let Me Out chorus. Caden is a 17-year-old high schooler at Fossil Ridge High School in Fort Collins, who has done some training at the Berklee School of Music in audio engineering, and we wanted to give him the opportunity to help out, and his help has been greatly appreciated. Great job, Caden. Once again, thank you for being with us, and thank you for your support of the Larimer Chorale during these times. Please stay tuned for information about our upcoming Christmas concerts and what it is that the chorale might do in the face of the pandemic in the year 2021. Please stay safe and stay well. Thank you.
From the Diary of Anne Frank. We arrived at Prinzengracht led through the long passage and up the wooden staircase to the annex. The door was shut behind us, leaving us alone. The days here are very quiet. Having to sit still all day and not say a word, you can imagine how hard that is for me. On ordinary days, we speak in a whisper. Not being able to talk is worse. Let me out, where there is fresh air and laughter.
Let me out, where there's fresh air and laughter.